In this video, you will learn how to change a user code in the address book. First, select the User Tools counter option. Press Address Book Management. Check that Program Change is highlighted. Press the name key of the user whose code you want to change. Press the Authentication Info button. To change the user code, simply press Change, and then enter the new user code using the number keys, and then select the pound key to store it. To change the available functions, press Next twice. This will display the available functions. Press the key to select the functions, enabling them. Press OK, and then exit out.